I'm Dr. Bruce Chabahang. I'm a thoracic oncologist. And if you've been diagnosed with cancer, it's very important that you quit smoking because of four reasons. The main reason is that you can maximize your response to therapy, whether it be surgical or chemotherapy or radiation therapy. The second reason is that you can minimize the morbidity and mortality of cancer. Thirdly, cancer recurrence can be minimized by not smoking. And finally, other conditions such as heart disease, lung disease, and other cancers in other parts of the body can be minimized by not smoking. A common notion among cigarette smokers is that stress is what leads them to smoke, and they smoke in order to minimize their stress. But amazingly, once people stop smoking, within 2 weeks, their stress level is markedly reduced. Once you've made the decision to quit smoking, I would strongly urge you to do one of two things. One is to call your provider and ask to be referred to the Michigan Tobacco Cessation Program. The second thing you can do is to call 1-800-QUIT-NOW, and our consultants are available to help you. Talk to your doctor today about a referral to the free Michigan Tobacco Quit Line. It is never too late to quit smoking.